All right, Roger, two of the premier Class A programs in the Millennium meeting tonight in Standish for the Western A Championship, Bonny Eagle and Thornton Academy. TA handed Bonny Eagle its only loss during the regular season. They went at it tonight. The Scots defense coming off a shutout last week. Scarborough dominated in the first half. TA held without a first down in the first half. Second quarter, fourth and four for the Scots. You know, you need your stars to act like stars in these big games. And Zach Dubio making something out of nothing, running for 16 yards, moving the chains. Two plays later, John Woods on the give, heads for the pylon, gets to the pylon. Bonny Eagle goes up 7-0 at the half. In the third, the Scots decide to go to the air. It's Dubio finding Joe Bissonette, and Bonny Eagle's up 14-0. The way their defense is playing, looked like they were going to run away, but here come the Trojans. Austin McCrum to the air, finds Kevin Barrett. He's going to go 35 yards. TA's down a score, 14-6. But the Scots respond with a drive. Matt Smith, the big carry for the big guy inside the TA one. And from there, Dubio finishes the drive. The QB sneak, and it's 21-6, Bonny Eagle. The Trojans try to answer. They're going to set up the screen pass, and it's Isaiah Reynolds, the big man, 79, the pick. He's going to take it back deep inside Thornton territory. The offense converts. Dubio to Bissonette, 28-13. The Scots heading to the state championship game. They'll face Cheverus or Portland in the final, and the Scots are just more prepared for tonight's game.
Last time we played TA, we didn't come out ready. Our coaches didn't coach us right. We didn't come out to prepare, but this tonight we came out and prepared, and you've seen what happened when we prepared.
We prepared better, we played harder, we just worked on defense as hard as we could.
It means absolutely everything. Bonny Eagle's back on top, you know, we're ready to rock and roll. Feels great, feels awesome.